Ivan to be, you know, one of the most personable and just genuinely nice people that I've ever met and talked to, and I'm sure you guys all can agree.
No one I know loves harder than her, is more committed, more focused, or more passionate than her. Our relationship has grown over the years from being just sisters to becoming best friends.
Huge pleasure of mine to watch you guys grow up together and go through all these crazy milestones together.
But the saying has never rung more true. There's no better friend than a sister, and there's no better sister than you. Gina, you are a true friend and sister, and you can do whatever it is that you set your mind to.
I wish you guys nothing but the best. I truly do love you guys. It's been a pleasure. And I can't wait to see where this goes. I love you guys.
Ivan, I know that you probably already know this, but in case you need a reminder, Gina loves you with everything she has, and no one is luckier than you today. Thank you for loving Gina for all that she is and for showing her a love that she truly deserves. So here's a cheers to the Guzmans. Every single person that we love in the same room.
Thank you for coming out. I love you all, and let's have a great time.
day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild. She dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out, till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. She falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me.